Previously on Resident Evil 7. Oh, that's a 13.
Man, I ain't wasting no more bullets. Get your ass off! Irrelevant evil. One more gun down. Alright. Not that one. One more. After that. When I realize these little punk ass fire bullets. Fuck you think I'm shooting at the fair? We need more than five bullets, and it took seven for him to stumble. Y'all crazy, man. Where you at, man? You over there doing, over there security again? Yeah, Alan Breeze or something? Yeah, Deja Groove? Come on, man. Man, how you know I'm trying to figure out how you knew I was around the corner, bruh. Joe, recon face ass. Finally. Why I took 13 bullets the first time? Now I take a reasonable amount. Y'all crazy, man. I be fucking with me. This is where I need to be at. This is where I need to explore. Come on, now. Come on. He was a little closer than expected. I ain't even gonna lie. Damn, he fooled me. Close ass. Come on. Hurry up. Time for this. Why that hit the little... Oh, I'm start missing. Ooh, that ain't what we need to do. That ain't what we need to do. Come on, man. Did you close the door? Cuz, why you playing with me, man? Why you playing with me, cuz? Really? Just where we at in life right now? We playing games? I mean, we playing games, but you know what I mean. How you got the Fitbit? Man! All that damn knocking. Anyway. Ooh, my heart. A little heart. But I want to know how he got the Fitbit on the hand that got cut off. What is it? Who is this master surgeon in this house? Seriously, you reattaching hands like it ain't nothing. I mean nothing. Where the other one at, bro? Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Really, cuz? You ain't got no arms! You ain't got no arms! Man, man, get your penis away from my face! What are you doing? What kind of game is this? You ain't got no arms, cuz. Why you can't die? You bit me anyway? This man biting the hell out. Did I die? Man, cuz. Why can't he die, bruh? Where my book, man? Y'all playing games? Why y'all playing so many games? Use that, cause we need something. Use this. What? You use the chem fluids? You ain't using? You got a little bit of health. Use another herb. Use some more, man. We gotta get through this, bro. And you better not have no more arms. Better not have no more arms, bro. I'm caught. I'm about to pull up the number to Capcom. You better not have no more arms, bro. Yes, get your ass, get your ass. Oh, you got a homeboy. Get your ass. Run for your gut. Get out.
I ain't got no bullets. I got this punk ass Boy Scout knife. I'm about to go save it again. Man, my shadow scared the hell out of me. Hurry up, man. Cheap ass, man.
Close the hell up.
I'll see you like 4 times in like 5 minutes. It's crazy. So, I have to use these chem fluids again. And, see what the hell I can find. We ain't got nothing to fight these damn things with. I gotta combine it with something. I can't combine it with the gun itself and make bullets. I can't. Stupid ass. This is bull, man. Thing behind it. And I really don't like having my back towards anything down there. Fuck is that? Where are some more bullets at, man? Got nothing to heal with. I'm just about to die. It's about to be that last goddamn, yo. Yeah, I feel it. I ain't even gonna resist. Go ahead. Go ahead, try me. Go ahead, try me. I don't even know what's down there. Have I even been down there? Yeah, I have. I think this is the back way to the to the shotgun room. What? More shells. What a handgun shell is that, man? What is that? Oh, that's what I needed. Not on that bull, man. Stupid ass. Why can't I use it here? What the fuck?
Can I use it here?
What? Something here? No. Come on, man. Find something. Hurry up. Hurry up. What's over here? I'm running, I don't care. Fuck it, whatever. What I gotta find? What is that? What was that? What I found? And what's that? Oh, I really made it? Oh, snap. Close the door then. Oh, snap. I was not expecting to survive that. I'm stuck. I'm very shocked. Alright, so what did I get? Strong chem fluid. I can't combine that with a key. I ain't got nothing I needed. What can I combine with, huh? Absolutely nothing. So, what's the point of having it? I'm about to go save again. Y'all playing around. Shoot. I ain't never made it in there and out before. I ain't gonna call it quits, though. Whatever that is, I'm about to go check that out. Because if I die, I'd be so pissed. I'm gonna save every step of the way. I will not think twice about it. So what? Alright, now what's that out here? I'm about to say it's gone. No! Okay, how you doing, sir? Start with that bull. Hold on. Man, that, it's not even no black stuff right there, man. Cheating. Now, where was the stuff? Where was it? Hold on. Hold on. It was right where? I don't see it anymore. So it wore off, I guess. Damn. Look over here somewhere. Is it outside? What door was it? Oh, close the damn door. It won't close. What you doing, Mr. Mansoor? Why he open the door like that anyway? Yeah, you better run. Ooh, you lucky. Kill you. Ooh, he lucky, boy. He just don't know. Where was, there was an item somewhere, huh? But where? They put something back there, I would've been mad. Like, for real. Like, why? Why are you playing games? I need some bullets, cuz. What? Who hurt? Some of that herb. Alright. Act a little blood off. Anything on this table I can use? Maybe the battery of this small generator and that fan. I take the motor out of it, strip it down for parts. Oh boy. I'm thinking I gotta go back down to the boiler room. Sick of this shit. What are you doing?
about it, son. You out of ammo?
How you know that? How do you know that? How did you know? So he saw me the whole time? Man, run faster than that. Don't look back, just keep going. Oh, I hear so many things behind me. Don't look back. Don't look back. I look back. We are the ghouls and goblins. Ha ha. The fuck?
Hey. Hey. One more dog head, man.
Where are you?
Where are you? I had backed into that damn door. I didn't know what that was. I hope not. I'm about to go back in the room and die. Is there anything else I can get from down there? I don't know where this mysterious key is. Funny, girl. That shit funny. Why he peeked around the corner like that? Like he knew I was coming. Like he watching me on the mini map or something. Man, really? You behind me? Are you sick? How? I'm not coming out of my room anymore. Never coming out of the safe room. There's no reason to come out. Where did he come from? Like, where? My eyes ain't never itch so much.